Name's Ersten. I have an appointment with the manager. Mind fetching him for me?
Sure thing. Just a minute.
What are you doing here? And with Muse, no less.
Well, this is a surprise. You shopping too?
Curse that old bastard, Herschel.
Come on already. We gotta get out of here.
They seem to be running away from someone.
Oh?
Just a little eavesdropping to keep me amused. I do have exceptional hearing.
Musée's too bad.
I heard that. You said Musée's amazing.
Yeah, sure.
Those men. And I don't want any part of it. I'm incognito, after all. I'd rather avoid any unnecessary conflict, if possible.
Ooh, looks like things are about to get interesting.
I just told you, I don't know.
But you know we can arrest you for refusing to cooperate, right?
Are you serious? Give me a break here.
Heads up, Tanner. We got the fuzz at 10 o'clock.
Act casual, no need to panic.
Now about that gang of punks you saw, tell me where.
How many times do I have to tell you? I don't know.
It may be prudent for us to withdraw. I will meet with the proprietor on another more convenient day.
Now.
Bingo. All right, round them up. Our reputation is on the line here.
Kyle, run for it!
How unfortunate.
Why are you following us?
They're gaining on us!
We're just running in the same direction. Deal with it! Crap!
Don't let them see your face.
Whoa! Head for the inn at the port. They won't find us there.
Am I seeing things? Or was that woman floating? And the guy with the black hair, he seems so familiar.
Kyle, you got away.
Of course. Gotta give some credit to these guys, though.
Why'd you bring him here?
Come on, because they saved me. You know, I still haven't gotten your names.
I'm Al.
Muse. And yes, I float. I'm quite sensitive about it, so please try not to stare.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind.
Thank you.
I'm Ersten. This is Luger.
Ersten and Luger, huh? Nice. I'm Kyle. That's Tanner. He's a good friend, but he's also kind of the boss. Great to meet you.
So, you're all in some sort of club or something?
No, we're just students. Not that we go to class that much. We mostly just hang out.
You're delinquents?
That's not very nice. Where'd a little girl pick up a word like that anyway? So are you guys free? It'd be awesome if you could teach me some of your sweet moves. You kicked some serious butt back there. Where'd you learn to fight like that?
It must be nice to be able to do whatever you want.
Whatever I want?
Yes. I had no idea human kings enjoyed so much freedom.
Are you under the impression that I've left Risa Maxia on some sort of sightseeing holiday?
Wait, you didn't?
I'm afraid to even ask this, but Luger, were you under the same assumption as Muse? It's nothing so dramatic as that, but you're on the right track.
So there's actually a greater purpose to your idle meandering?
There is. I wish to see the conditions of Olympias firsthand, to understand what I cannot see from my throne. That is the purpose of my trip.
Wow, how's that going?
Excellent. I have witnessed the customs and experienced the humanity of commoners in street markets and festivals. I have interviewed patrons at public baths and taverns until I knew every detail of their lives. And along the way, I toppled no less than 4 criminal syndicates that had been exploiting the nation's poor.
That sure sounds like the majority of your time was playing around.
Pardon me?
Oh, I was just wondering whether it made sense to spend time playing with Olympian children when you're so busy.
Children of that age are the ones most deeply influenced by changing times. I would like to see the Olympias of the present through their eyes.
And to catch a glimpse of friendship as well?
Perhaps.
Always a poker face. But I can tell you've learned to have fun.
Something on your mind?
Yeah, I want you people to beat it. You're not welcome here.
Is that so? To be honest, this is proving to be quite a fascinating experience for me. If you don't mind, I'd rather stick around and continue learning about your rough and tumble culture.
I'm gonna be blunt. We don't trust your kind. Yeah, Kyle's a moron. But I'm not. I know exactly who you are.
What?
Dear me, whatever shall we do?
The jig is up. You're Risa Maxians. You can't pull nothing over me.
So that's the reason for this?
I hate your kind. I want you out of Olympias.
You acted all sneaky to meet us out here just to tell us that yourself? I'm a little disappointed, quite frankly.
Make no mistake. I'm hardly the only Risa Maxian hater around here.
Luger?
Stay back. His fight is with me.
If there's anything I despise more than Risa Maxians, it's the traitors who protect them. You make me sick!
Be sure not to kill them.
No concussions either.
Can't promise you, but I'll try.
Quick Lash! It doesn't like light!
Slash at him!
Global Fury!
Finish them!
Poor adversaries.
Wings provide support.
I fire!
Demon
Slayer!
Tiger
Blade!
Cover me! Cover me!
Finish them!
Poor adversaries!
Eradication! Finish them!
Poor adversaries! Oh, this feels good!
I expect no less.
Stop!
adversaries.
Sonic Cross! Demon Fang! Tiger Blade! Finish them!
Poor adversaries.
Exalted Divine!
Cover me!
Provide support.
Hydra Strike! Demon Fang! My sword cries out! The one blade to vanquish evil! Absolute domination! Fool!
Damn it!
They were not worthy.
But whoever is.
I feel more enlightened.
What are you people? You're monsters!
Don't say things like that. I'm a sensitive girl, you know.
Give it up.
Damn it!
I didn't realize so many people hated Riza Maxia.
Is it because they're afraid?
Seems we've a long way to go.
We? You mean Olympias and Riza Maxia?
Yes.
Really picked up.
I have to be careful it doesn't blow off my hat.
You're really fond of that thing, aren't you?
This is my promise hat. I have to take really good care of it.
What's a promise hat?
If I keep my promises to my daddy, when I wake up in the morning, there's a present in the hat. Daddy says they're from a spirit who rewards good children.
What a wonderful story.
I've never heard of a spirit engaging in such behavior.
Luger!
You enjoy crushing the dreams of children?
It's okay, I know already. But grown-ups like it when kids believe stupid stuff, right? So I pretend to. I don't want to crush my daddy's dreams.
I see.
Why are you looking at me like that? Pretending to believe it makes him happy.
You're really something, Elle.
Kids today are so much more astute than they used to be.
She may be a child, but she sure knows what's going on.
She's going to break a lot of hearts when she's older. Who cares? It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does! You just don't get it.
Nothing. Nothing at all.
It's definitely not nothing.
Oh, like which market stalls to eat at?
Exactly. I can't stop at all of them. I have to keep my calorie count low.
You know, you don't have to stop at any of them.
Impossible.
You sure love food. Sorry, better get this.
Alfred, can you get to the Spurious building?
Something up?
Jurgen's about to mix it up with the Skylark Exchange.
Huh? Jurgen's doing what?
He's crashing some Skylark product announcement they're holding at the Spurious building.
What the hell?
Is Jurgen okay?
Apparently, he's decided to pick a fight with one of the most powerful corporations in Olympias.
That doesn't sound like a good idea.
If it was, they wouldn't be calling me. Thanks, Balin. I'm on my way. I better go check this out. Don't suppose you'd be willing to tag along? Thanks.
Can I go too and write a story about it?
You'd come even if I said no. Let's hurry to the Spurious building. Jurgen, please tell me you haven't done anything stupid. Excuse me. I heard Skylark Exchange was holding a press conference here.
I'm sorry, sir, but it's been canceled. They had some troubles with an attendee. Troubles?
I don't suppose this attendee was wearing Kitaro clan clothes?
Pardon me, sir, but who are you exactly? Hey!
Sorry!
We're in a hurry. Miss Vera will vouch for us.
Hello? Is anyone there?
You sure got a pair on.
And this is the time to laugh about that? We need to hurry up and find Jurgen!
Jurgen!
Alvin, what are you doing here?
Ah, you're just in time to talk some sense into your friend. I've been trying to explain to him that no one has any designs on his business plan.
So the fact that you're using my ideas, my contractors, my shipping methods, that's all just a coincidence?
Precisely. What's that saying you have in your homeland? If you eliminate the impossible, whatever remains, however improbable, must be the truth.
A coincidence, huh? Sounds more like business as usual for the Skylark Exchange.
What are you suggesting?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe that you strung Jurgen along so you could learn the ins and outs of the Rizemaxian market, and then tried to beat him to the punch with his own big idea.
A new business opportunity comes along, and you decide that you saw it first and we stole your idea? Are those sorts of weak excuses business as usual in Rizemaxia? I was under the impression we were trying to unify the two realms through commerce. Mr. Alfred Vincent, will you help us achieve that goal?
What?
You've got to be kidding me.
Think about it. If we assist the fledgling markets of Rizemaxia to stretch their wings and take flight, it will only bring your goal closer to fruition. The profits from our venture will trickle down into the economy. Everyone in Olympias will win as well.
Even if your little theory holds water, the Rizemaxians would never stand for it. Your cutthroat business style won't fly over there.
So you're just gonna turn your back on Olympias? Watch it wither on the vine?
Let's say I was interested. Is there room in your team for Jurgen?
Oh? If you want to join them, leave me out of it. And if that's the way it's gotta be for you and for Rizemaxia, so be it. I am perfectly calm.
Think long and hard about this, Alfred. Who would you rather do business with? A partner who freely shows his hand to a competitor? Or experienced businessmen with powerful connections in Olympias?
Looks like Jurgen's already gone.
Damn it, where'd he go?
About what you said back there. How much of it did you mean?
All of it. Sorry to get you mixed up in this.
I don't know what kind of dealings you had with them, but this sort of thing happens all the time here. Especially after Spurius's sudden growth.
Yeah, these kinds of stories aren't even front page news in the paper anymore.
Businesses have to play dirty just to stay in the black. Yep, just another day in the cutthroat world of Olympias.
Enough! We have different values, I get it. And I'm sorry for leading you on with this, but it's just not going to happen.
What's not going to happen?
Rizomaxians and Olympians doing business together.
So that's how you really feel, huh?
I'm sorry.
I'm not looking for an apology. Whatever. Fine. I'll pass.
Alvin. Now what? Thank you.